when he created the Zookeeper character, he actually created it as a caricature of himself.